kiss for you. Euphoria, next level, unicorns, and you can start what you finish. Temptation is simply what you make it. Indulge. Please, I want you to indulge. Every thump will run from your head to your toes. Close your eyes. Get away. It's for you. Only you. And there's one thing you cannot forget.
I'm just trying to come from under the thumb of this regime. My plans, I got this scheme. Consulted among kings. Spread my wings, I bleed. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. Cash rules everything around fully. So these niggas walking around with the Uzi. Strapped up, no camera, finish with the movie. Your life is a movie, get it? You stupid. Brother blind, color blind, you're a duck flutie. My girl is a newbie, a princess, convinced she was sent here for me. Sent here to be anyways. I'ma rip this and eat any pussy MC. Say you are what you eat, ain't no pussy in me. Tell a nigga bye bye, cause you pussies in sync. Don't squint, no blink. Better talk for you think. No, think for you talk or the plank. You can walk like a pirate. Spill, feel violence. Mushrooms, Miley. Y'all nigga wildin'. Grown man, fuck boy, y'all nigga chowdy. My dick is the bomb like Arabian Saudi. Yeah, yeah, shout it. You cannot afford it. Let me get back to my blood and my fountain. Part of two shouty. What it do, shouty? This bitch choosing. Who shouty? I gotta do what I gotta do and I gotta move. I nigga gotta move too cool. Got bitches like Buku. Got money like Buku. Wrestling like Su. You know Buku. Want you too.
Everyone's a star. Every day's the moon. Everywhere we go. For you, yeah. Everyone's a star. Every day. Everywhere we go. For you.
hitters don't want problems like smog. I'm spitting that fire often. If they try to face me like hobbits, they flying home in coffins. Taking over my kingdom's a dream you should extinguish. I will not relinquish, I'm too distinguished. My rule is fiendish, I can't be beaten. My flow is lethal, can't even see it. Best believe if you push my buttons, you'll see that raging demon. Spinning like a hurricane kicker, attack from Akuma, back in a cooler. Never fell off, I regret to inform you, that was a rumor. You don't wanna rap with the ruler. Lyrically detached your medulla, you're doomed if you think you can match my maneuvers. I'm rapping in 3D, this is my attack on you losers. Fuck your feelings, I recorded them hits with a flow that's killer like the Morgans and shit. Addicted to pocky, I'm ordering sick so much you would think that I snorted this shit. Like Jorah and his kid, I'm super Christopher Reeves. I suggest that you kiss on this ring, cause I'm a godfather. Never been a god, spit heat like the vision of General Zod. Otaku King, your coordination is now complete. Your crown shines brighter than 1,000 suns. OG Kush, I'm too blazed. Rappers fake like toupees. Richie Branson, kill him like that spirit shot from Yusuke. I'm just trying to take a trip to Tokyo for 2 days and come back with nothing but sake bottles in my suitcase. Typical rapper trying to get drunk like Ralph during a trip to Tapas. I'm like Spice Spiegel on a mic, pretty dapper, kicking ass like a kung fu master. I'm doing massive damage, I'm just saying like I landed on Namek. Alligator rappers napping on hammocks, well I won't stop till they hand me a Grammy. Faster than murder when I rapidly murder every track flow, better than the rappers you heard of. Came straight from the past that I learned from this shit right here, flyer than bird dung. Been a nerd since young, free, geek, that's what they call me, homie. That's what it changed to when they found out that I wrote Bring Back Toonami. Overnight nerd rap phenomenon, get love from the girls at Comic-Con. Branson feeling awesome, sauce my flow killer like I wrote it in a Necronomicon. I'm still in that Zek shit, Epi, I'm over suit red complected. There is no question, I am the king of otaku and I'm on the quest to get my respect, bitch.
Talking like Bobby the Brain, thinking shit is sweet, only get you shot in the brain. Torture rack, leave your body in pain. You know what's up, niggas. We got the elbows frying like King Macho. Off the top rope, streets want me to drop ghosts. Bar for bar, homie, everything I jot's dope.
I'm the illest, nigga.
Don't call my jack if you ain't trying to cop coach.
Don't bother.
Niggas wish they got the cake I see. Stack the bricks, tall as Great Khali. I got the shooters out lurking with the 40. I told them to scrape the cereal. Running through the cut, mask on like Rey Mysterio.
Cat.
Ball main pockets full of dead green guys. Sell it wet. Fuck, wait until that whole thing dry. Used to stash dope money underneath my king size. Now it's 10 chains at WrestleMania ringside. He won, she
dog. Like when you don't have much, like, you know, or you just trying to figure it out, you in the space of figuring it out, and quote unquote people immediately think because this guy is successful or this person is doing something so well that they have it all together. I just believed in the idea and the fact that I'ma not only pull through this, but I'ma pull through it stronger, and we gonna be stronger than we've ever been, and for me the best is yet to come. You know what I mean? Whether I wear a watch or pull up in a nice car, I am who I am wholehearted. I think that at some point it expired for me. You know what I'm saying? And like, I'm a love dog forever. Like, you know, cause that's my nigga. What we've been able to accomplish is like, it's incredible. So powerful just cause by being great fucking human beings, by being great people, making great decisions, making great music, and just being the best version of yourself that you can be. I'm healthy, I take care of myself, I'm the jewel, I'm the diamond. And wait, I'm telling you, dog, I'm a good nigga, you know what I mean? Cause like, the real level, like shit, I got so much I wanna do with. Cause everybody wanna always tell you, but they did it this way, and I get it. And that's one way of doing it. But you gotta keep the table of possibilities open. Because anything could happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, people always ask me like, yo, why are you so shredded? Cause I'm used to taking the stairs.